carcinogenics. I never got that into them. I wanted to try them. You know, mushrooms, acid. I talked to people about acid, you know, some people, and most of them advised me not to do it. But I never did that. I did, however, do salvia, and now it's illegal, but it was different. I didn't like that much, because it didn't feel as intense. It was kind of a weird feeling. I liked weed a lot better than salvia, because it felt better. But one thing that I'll say about salvia is it makes you laugh uncontrollably. I felt like smacking myself in the face because I couldn't stop laughing for no reason. I would smoke and then walk into the house. I tried the lowest grade, or you know, the $20 purple, the purple stuff. But, I would walk into the house and just bust out laughing, like, seriously. You were laughing and you couldn't stop. It probably was good for you. They say it's good to laugh. But it was pretty ridiculous. I was like trying to hold my mouth so I won't keep laughing because people were asking me like, what are you laughing at? And I didn't even know. I couldn't even tell them that because I was laughing so hard. But fortunately they made it illegal. They make everything illegal. Just causes more and more problems because people are never going to stop finding ways to, or drugs to use, and the more they eliminate, the more dangerous people go to more things that are more dangerous, you know. Now people are using all kinds of stuff other than the drugs that are legal to get high.